Here's the cheapest home sold this week in Highland Park. You won't believe the selling price, but the asking price was $749,000. The selling price, $908,000. That's $159,000 over the asking price. This is built in the 1900s. This is only a one bedroom, one bath home, 653 square feet. The lot size, 1,921. I can't believe that a home this small in Highland Park sells for $908,000, but this is the cheapest home sold this week in Highland Park.